Alabama Governor Kay Ivey has extended the state public health emergency over the COVID-19 pandemic to September 9th. The state public health emergency was originally declared on March 13th. It was set to expire on July 11th, but due to the surge in cases, that date is now extended to September 9th.